gotta learn how to use
one of these.
A bala. A bullet. A bala settles everything.
Jane the Virgin kicking butt? Okay. Action thriller Miss Bala hits the big screen this weekend. Starring Gina Rodriguez, best known as the lead from the CW comedy drama Jane the Virgin, Miss Bala follows the story of an LA-based makeup artist who gets caught between the DEA and a Tijuana drug cartel after her best friend Suzu is kidnapped.
Building that you blew up is a DEA safe house. You know how long you'll go away for? Unless you help us get Lino Esparza.
Turns out makeup skills do translate to undercover drug smuggling informant skills. This movie is for you if you like international cartel action movies, you're curious about Gina Rodriguez exploring the action genre, or you want to be Miss Bala. Shot caller, 20-inch blades on the Impala. Never been this hard, but it wasn't easy. That is your weekend ticket. Check back next week to find out exactly what men want. Pizza. Episode over.